Hey guys, it's Mira, back with another video. Today, we are playing Shovelware's Brain Game. So, I'm back, finally. I'm not gonna say the whole thing like, I'm back, I had this stuff. I'm just gonna get into the gameplay. So today, I'm gonna see how good my brain is. And yeah, let's get started. Okay, let's get started. What is this? What are you? What? Oh, there. Huh?
Thanks for having me. See you next time.
Oh wait, this has put me into a. Random game. So yeah, a cutscene. Okay. So
Taste test?
I love food, so I might be good at this.
Here on behalf of Smart Technologies.
Oh my god, it's Bordy.
The talking smart board. You all know me, you all love me. Bordy the Smart Board. Take a look at this. Associated with Southeast Asian cuisine, this thorny
I believe I know what that is.
Some people absolutely love it, while others have compared it to raw sewage, rotten onions, or even skunk spray. What is the name of this fruit that so many people have opinions on?
I think it's called Yadrin.
Nice on.
I got it. I definitely got it. Yep. 5 points. Yeah, I believe I had it once, and it stinks really bad. But it tastes kind of good.
See you next time.
All right, next question. Cutscene again. It's the orange. Almost got him. Barely missed. That's crazy. Why are these cutscenes so random? Oh, that was the last round. Yeah, I might have to restart this. I mean, everyone knows who's the winner, so I'll just restart it.
It's an absolutely priceless and one-of-a-kind artifact from the far side of the galaxy. From a civilization that's been gone for thousands of... I guess we'll also throw in this space-age galaxy glue. Absolutely free.
All right. Who is it?
Congratulations!
He's doing the dance. Peanut butter jelly, damn.
That's a wrap for this episode. Tune in next time for more of the same.
All right, I gotta do this again because I only got to do one question. But I'll just skip. All right, we're starting again.
Hey,
this time.
That little banana guy with a clipboard is the one I should talk to you about getting my parking validated or... Oh, we're on the air? Oh, it's Shovelware's Brain Game!
That was funny. He had a blooper.
Wanted in
here he comes.
A dozen different countries. Here's your host.
Of course he's wanted.
Dancing banana!
I hope in one of these he gets arrested. That would be cool. But for now, let's just watch. He got magic powers. He just turned the skateboard into a microphone. Alright, let's get the first category. I wonder where it's gonna be. Alright.
What's the word?
Thank God.
What is
if it was math, I would suck at it.
In the English language. Oh, hey, I just used it in that sentence.
Easy. Only three people. That just gives me a better chance to win. Not my category. Okay. Let's do Zoo Pals.
Zoo Pals!
It's time to test your animal knowledge.
Do you hear that? No, of course you don't. That was a type of animal communication whose sound frequency is too low for humans to be able to hear it. Certain animals like elephants, hippopotamuses, rhinoceroses, and whales use these to communicate over long distances.
Oh, I know this.
African elephants can use them to communicate across distances up to 6 miles. What is the name of this kind of sound?
Ultrasonic. I lost. Alright. Let's see what's Zoo Pals again. It's Bordy!
For a special guest question. Introducing Bordy the Smart Board.
Hey kids! It's your old pal Bordy! Look at this beluga whale! It's got
all right,
a funny little
I know this one.
That helps it find food and navigate using echolocation. What is that called?
It's called the melon. He lost. Yeah, 9 points.
Another question down! See you all later!
What do scientists call that thing a melon? It just sounds weird. Alright, what are the categories?
Nonsense.
Let's see what this is gonna be about.
Don't enter Soundstage 7 when no one is around.
Noted. I got it. That was kind of easy though. It's the cantaloupe. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. I found out about this game from YouTubers like Creecraft and Flamingo. It looks very fun. Alright. Wait, do we get to play or? Oh, we do. That's it. One more life, yep. Alright, go, 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 go. Oh, shoot. I think we got one more life. Do we? Yeah, we got one more life. Make it. Oh, he just leaves. Alright, he's back. And he did the superhero drop. I believe I can get all of these right. Are you gonna choose or what?
Zoo pals.
I hate zoo pals. Kind of. Ooh, a bonus prize.
Do you have a fuzzy little pet you love to pamper? Or maybe you're just someone with a lot of hair. Either way, I bought up every last bottle of this particular
dog shampoo. I'm not even a dog person, I'm a cat person. Don't hate. I just can't be around dogs because I'm Muslim.
Or maybe like into a lake or pond of some kind, because there is way too much of it for you to take home with you.
Alright. Kinda want it, mostly because of the game. Bordy! I love Bordy. But it's kinda annoying how many times he comes. He has too much screen time. That's a leopard. We got it. We got the bonus prize. I'm too smart, bro. Alright, what's the next question or category? I'm back. Yes, baby. Alright, where are the snatch shapes and such, taste tests, and I guess artistic integrity.
Artistic integrity.
Drawing, music, sculpting, it's anything. If anything goes in the artistic integrity character. I like
it's
reading dialogue.
Himself,
what did I tell you? He has too much screen time. I don't like him.
My flight leaves in an hour, but here I am. Check it. What is the name of this famous painting by Leonardo da Vinci?
How easy can this be? Mona Lisa. Well, I'm winning. Shovelware games are fun, even though this is the only shovelware game I've ever played.
Well, I fulfilled my duties. Bye for now.
Go catch your flight. That's in 1 hour. Hopefully it's close to here. Alright. Monumental landmark. I don't like. Alright. Dotting non-presented. Presidential maps everywhere. It's monumental landmarks. Bonus prize?
As seen in Shrunken School Lobby, it's the refrigerator from Von Bootleg Brands. That's right. It was product.
It's a robot refrigerator.
That's boxing glove action.
Cool.
The refrigerator is sure to help you keep your nefarious revenge against society properly served.
I wonder who. What the narrator looks like.
Here to collect his paycheck, it's Bordy the Smartphone!
Why are you back? Why?
I like visual questions. Here's one. Look at this photograph. Depicted is a famous landmark.
Is that Giza? Yeah. I think that's Giza. I don't know much about pyramids. I was wrong.
I've been Bordy the Smart Board. See you next time.
I'm hoping not to see you next time, Bordy. Really? My fox put him on fire. Dang. Alright, the banana just got on. How is he alive? Shouldn't he be at least a little burnt? It's lit fam. I'm not
it's
doing
lit,
math.
Fam.
Alright. Bonus prize again.
Catch
I have no clue what cow tubes are.
Well, I took an anthropology course in college and learned that humans used to be defined as the only animal that made and shaped tools. And that made me think, hey, what if cows made tools? Then I just kind of, I tried making what I thought cows would make, and one of them is a handsaw.
How would a cow make anything? They don't even have hands to make them. Or hold anything. I guess he used their mouths, but still, that's weird.
I want to go to Neverland so I never have to grow up. Older than I already have. I am an adult man. Look, once I get to Neverland, which mischievous boy would I meet with so I could become one of the lost boys? I mean men.
He's weird, Peter Pan.
Here, hold this.
What? Why did he just hit me with an M? Well, I'm still winning, so. Yeah. I won the prize. Let's go. Alright. How many questions are there gonna be? Hopefully, this is the last one. What's category? Science rules, mad zone. What's
mad
the world?
Zone.
I'm gonna kill you. Mad zone?
Oh. You know, I was just reminded of the time I was shooting a commercial for Shovelware Studios outside of a paint store, and the paint cans blew up, sending me flying half a mile into a garbage truck. Roughly how far did
oh
I fly
God.
In kilometers?
I don't know. That was complete random guess.
Not from my perspective.
I was wrong. What was it? 0.8. Alright, I won. Oh, we're not done. Oh.
It's an absolutely priceless and
is it gonna break again?
Artifact from the far side of the galaxy! From a civilization that's been gone for thousands of I guess we'll
at this point what is the prize? The artifact or the glue? Well, I won. Oh my god, I won. This is gonna be my first win.
Here's our shovelware.
Why is it fixed when I win?
Champion.
Wasn't it broken just a minute ago? Well, yeah, that I won. That was my first win, and turns out I'm not as smart as I thought, but I'm still kind of smart. So yeah. That's all. Let's see, Dancing Banana Leaf. And yeah. Goodbye. Woo.